I built this horizontal engine 2011. It has a bore of 20 millimeter and stroke of 44 millimeter. And it was meant to be a diesel engine, but I didn't succeed. So it ended up to be another hot bulb engine. But after building this diesel engine and get it to run properly, I thought it perhaps were possible to convert the hot bulb engine to a diesel engine too. And so I did, and I think it's run rather properly. Before starting the engine, I will top up some oilers, starting with the cylinder oiler. And a drop for the main bearing. Because of the high compression, I cannot hand crank the engine, so I use an electric drill instead. This main bearing is connected to the big end via drilled holes in the crankshaft for a better lubrication of the big end. And I have made an arrangement on this diesel engine too, to be able to control the compression pressure by means of more or less inlet valve stroke. Furthermore, I have made an arrangement to be able to adjust the injection timing. Time to start the engine. Down. Perhaps a bit further down. I will try to adjust the injection timing using this handle. Now the injection is later and here it's earlier. The compression pressure handle. Now the engine is running with full compression. Less compression. And less compression. Too much.